have a blinking yellow light, and we have a train coming on its way here. I wanted to show you real quick. This is the Illinois Central line right here that runs north and south. We're up here at the Amtrak station here in Effingham. If you come over here, you can see where CSX crosses with Canadian National, and you know, this used to be the old Illinois Central line here that runs north to south, which is right here, and then we have the CSX line over here and over here, and we got a train coming, guys. So let's take a look, see what we got.
Thank you.
right, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to my channel.